one of the cellists from the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra, and I'm going to talk to you a little bit about this instrument that I play, the cello. This particular instrument was made here in London, where I'm talking to you from. I'm actually in Clerkenwell at the moment. And this instrument was made in Cheapside, which is about a 20-minute walk from here, in 1768. And I know that because inside the instrument is a tiny label that has the name of the maker, which was Joseph Hill, and the year it was made, and the address, number 29. In fact, I went down very recently to kind of check out number 29 Cheapside, and it happens to be a Starbucks, so I was a little bit disappointed when I turned up. But anyway, it's nice to know there's this incredible history that the instrument has. Each instrument has a very unique sound and soul, if you like. This particular instrument I was fortunate to find in someone's cupboard many, many years ago. They didn't really know what it was. I didn't really know what it was until I bought it and I'd had a little work done on it, and then the instrument dealer that I was working with said it was a Joseph Hill and it was probably worth a bit more than I thought. So anyway, the instrument is used in the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra in the standard orchestra setup, and it forms part of the bass section of the orchestra. So in my orchestra there are 8 cellos and 6 double basses, and we play a lot of harmony in a lot of classical repertoire. But as time went on, the instrument was used in a melodic style. The cello emulates the human voice probably better than any of the classical instruments in terms of its pitch and its tonality and its general sound. A lot of composers write for the instrument in a very expressive, melodic way. And one of the tunes that I'm sure you would have heard is from Carnival of the Animals. It's the swan. And it encapsulates the sound of a swan gliding very, very slowly across a lake. And there's a kind of rippling effect accompaniment, which is sometimes played on the piano or the harp. And it sounds a little bit like this. Thank you. So, as you can hear, it's a very expressive, very melodic, melancholic instrument, and it's a very beautiful instrument. So that's just a little bit about the cello for you.